Simulation activated. Simulation activated. Simulation activated.
Detective, craving a grimly satisfying.
Sir, I've been reviewing the municipal CCTV systems, and I've identified a group of rioters with what looked like a firefighter in the area near the clock tower. I imagine if you're quick, you'll catch them.
Every riddle has been placed. My master plan is in effect. Forget all those other pretenders. Remember who
cheat
your real
activated.
Nemesis is.
Okay, I'm getting bored. I say we do them now.
How?
I don't know how. All I know is it's gotta be now.
Now?
Yeah, now. What are you, Dip?
Okay, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking quick.
How quick?
I thought there was only one quick.
I'd say there's varying degrees of quickness.
Look out! It's Batman!
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago.
Stay here.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing.
Sticking with Penguin was a right thing. What the hell? Who's out there? Oh, crap. Drive! Drive! It's Batman!
Oh, God. It's Batman. He's tailing us.
For it! Try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us! I thought Penguin said he'd take care of the Bat!
Chance.
It's like I said, the Bat's lost his... Man,
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Bored out of my freaking skull! Man, just give me something to shoot. My talent shouldn't be stuck.
You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
You hear that?
What?
Could have swore I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Eat me.
Hey, pipe down, boys. How Peaks is doing out front.
He was pissed he got guard duty.
Can't wait to spend some of this damn money.
Fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party.
I'm not far enough away to detonate the explosive.
I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. We can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
Hope you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
I know it!
I think something's moving down there. Must be seeing things.
I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCP.
You don't know how good it is, do you?
Everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm going to find them, I promise.
The posed body I found on display by the disused docks may provide critical clues to the killer's identity. I'm heading there to analyze the crime scene. Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
Why'd we bring all these civvies in on the island? That little guy, the Brit, wild cards, all of them.
Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Thank you.
just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
What have I done?
An APC just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
Tim and your dad are fine. They're being picked up from the asylum and taken to the mainland.
I spoke to them a moment ago. Thanks, Bruce. It's funny. I was waiting for Dad to do his protective father bit. I had it all ready in my head what I was gonna say. But he didn't go there. He just told me that he loved me and that he was proud. Maybe he hit his head.
Maybe he's starting to see you. The real you.
What are you going to do, Bruce?
Finish it.
Good. I'm just getting warmed up.
Cash said it was his anyway.
Technically, everything in here belongs to him.
I won't argue with that.
Good to see you back here, Batman. I knew you wouldn't give up.
Hello there, Bruce Wayne. A noble effort, Batman, but did you really believe that I, the Riddler, would fall for such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I have invested time and agonizing time again by some spoiled trust fund-fueled hobbyist? I don't believe it. Why, I refuse to believe it. It's not true. Now, Batman, where were we?
Riddler's next trial's in Bristol. He's losing Alfred, and that makes him dangerous.
And perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary. An APC just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
As if Wayne didn't have enough expensive cars.
Wayne had nothing better to do than waste his parents' inheritance. Guy's really gone down in my estimation.
Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others.
An APC just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
Oh, God! Go, go!
Fireflies attacked the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time. Discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
This wound is relatively fresh. Inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.
Oh, please, make it stop. I can't take anymore.
You're done here, Valentine. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like a god.
Pig is here to fix us all.
That's it, my darling. Show him how perfect you are.
Keep making you. Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you bound.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Children, hurt him, children!
pretty as a...
Can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Batman! Up here!
Where are you taking me? Go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dolatron's art works of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken for Pig to make better. Too imperfect. They make Mother angry. Make Pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No. Not fail. Pig show you sick.
Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased. never good enough. So close. Until you stop me, I can do better. So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
The scan has triangulated an APC. Troop numbers indicate you've taken out half the senior brass already. Time to tip the balance in your favor.
Lost another lieutenant from their ranks.
Excellent, sir. I estimate less than half their number remains.
He's probably out there watching us right now. Bring it on, I say.
Where were you based?
Yagani. I was running support on the APCs.
You seen Batman?
Not up close. Don't know anyone who has and can talk about it.
You think he's as good as they say?
I'm hoping we don't have to find out.
friggin' butler gonna do? I say, while the bat's away, the mice can go on up to Wayne Manor and clean him out. I don't care if the gas is gone. Batman still ain't one to fight.
I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
Listen, we got the specs on the Bat's transport. He's toast. That intel's old. He's doing things in that car we weren't briefed on. There's a lot of things we weren't briefed on. Deal with it. Look, if he's smart, he'll stay away. If not, we'll fry his ass.
Forces just took another hit. commander's here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down.
Your attack has alerted the militia's new commander, following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir. It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The night's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this. We have an APC's location, sir. Just three more of the militia's top men to put behind bars.
Take him out!
another lieutenant gone. There can't be many left.